Hi everyone, I'm Stegar, and today I'm going to show you how to set up time traffic lights at a T-intersection in City's Skylines. To get started, you'll need the Traffic Manager President Edition mod, and once you have downloaded that off the Steam Workshop, then you just simply click the traffic icon, select the second option on the bottom row, which is Time Traffic Lights, and select the node by clicking on it, and then press set up time traffic lights. To get started, you need to add the first step, and for this setup you need to change every one of the traffic lights so that there's two options, a straight through and a turning, or two turnings in the case of the road that's connecting with these other two roads. For my traffic lights, I like to set the max time to 15 and leave the minimum time at 1. I don't mess around with the flow rate, but you can change that. With this option, if the flow rate is equal to 0, it just means that when there's nothing flowing through it, the traffic lights will change, or it'll change once it reaches the max time. But with the default, it's set on how many vehicles are waiting versus how many vehicles are going through. Anyways, to get started with the lights, we want to allow this bottom option to go straight through and this top option to go straight through, which is now the bottom because I've turned the screen around. And then we just simply add that step and press add step again to get started on the second step. For the second step, we're going to disable this one so that there's no traffic going through. Spin around, disable this one, and allow the left turn on this road. If you're doing this in left-hand traffic, then you kind of need to mirror this because it doesn't work quite the same. And then allow right turns while this left one is turning, as it doesn't interfere. And the pedestrian crossings are getting automatically set up, so we don't need to worry about those. Press add to add that step, and for the third and final step we press add step once more, change the turning on this light where the now turning left instead of right, disable the left turn on this road, and come around to the other road and allow it to turn right. And we press add step once more. You need to press start for this to become a thing, and then just start and wait for the traffic to go through. I think it's pretty bad here, but that's because I've got some other things going on in the city. But that's how to set up a time traffic light on a T-intersection. If you've enjoyed this video, you can leave a like, and I'll be doing some more traffic manager tutorials soon, focused on the time traffic lights at different types of intersections. So subscribe to the channel if you want to see those videos. Oh, and ring the notification bell, of course, otherwise YouTube won't tell you when those videos are out. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.